According to the Tonkolili District Nutritionist Shaku A. Kamara, the observation of the World Breastfeeding Week was to raise the awareness of breastfeeding mothers and community stakeholders about the importance of exclusive breastfeeding for babies. He encouraged breastfeeding mothers and community stakeholders to take the issue of exclusive breastfeeding seriously. Hence, babies should be given breast milk exclusively for 6 months. Team lead from Care International Sierra Leone, Jami Jusu, appealed to suckling mothers not to compromise the issue of breastfeeding their babies so that they will grow strong and healthy, and to in turn inform their communities about the importance of exclusive breastfeeding. Paraman Chief Alhaji Masakama Kanamanka III of Kolifa Rowala Chiefdom encouraged the participants, particularly suckling mothers and pregnant women, to take the issue of breastfeeding seriously. Midwife of the Maboroka Government Hospital, Sister Duba, spoke about family planning and its nexus with breastfeeding.